Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. Good night.
Huh? There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest. Yes, you smell.
Koi status. Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду продолжать. Это нам противно.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
Sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Informant. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station. Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit...
Enough slimy! Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что сумма сошел?
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Case, go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready.
Виктор! Электричество погасло!
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Саша!
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Николай, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
Making mistake. They will never take Al-Assad alive.